Fate.
I have a feeling if you don't come with me, I will never see you again.
Wouldn't be too sure about that, Ragnar. And after all, whatever the fates have in store for us, we're sure to meet again in Valhalla. Imagine the joy we shall have. And all the old friends we shall meet again. And fight with again in true fellowship. Thorsten, Orn, and all the others. And you and I, we shall sit among the gods. And sup with them. And get drunk with them and tell our stories. Speak to me, Ragnar.
I don't know.
What is it you don't know?
If I'll see you in Valhalla.
You don't say that, Ragnar. If anyone deserves to go to Valhalla, it's you.
Watch over my family. Take care of them. You don't deserve it.
I love you too, Ragnar Lothbrok!
I love you too, Ragnar.
I'm going back to Wessex. I'm here to see if you want to come.
The livelihoods of our people, their future, and their happiness were all bound up in the success of our first settlement, and you failed to tell me of its destruction.
I regret. What happened with this settlement? And I regret what happened between us. I have made many bad choices.
We all approved of your ideas, but they didn't work. Ragnar Lothbrok didn't succeed. What did our son say?
He has other plans. He's his own man now. I should go to bed. I'm tired.
It's been a long journey.
Not in this habit. But in the mind.
All our journeys are in the mind.
In my mind. I wish I never left our farm. Forgive me for it. All of my faults, all of my failings. No regrets.
No regrets. And yet,